Now, anyone in the culture of moving people in and out of neighborhoods knows that if you have a truck, you get to know them very well because there's a chance you're going to need to borrow it. Driver carries no cash. He's married. That's a pretty good plan. My son beat up your honor student. Who put that on their car? Somebody not only got that sticker, they got down on their knees, they cleaned the spot, and then they put it there, and then they step back and they go, that's what I want on the back of my car. And then this one I saw in the parking lot of the Las Vegas Mormon Temple. It said, my son is student of the month at county detention. Just think about it for a second. What kind of messages do those send about the people who live in that car?